So I got my camera. Can't believe I forgot it though. So now we're heading back to the meet. People are probably starting to show up more now. God, let's go. So this is starting off a little late. Some shit, you know, was just going on, but you know, very good turnout tonight. Very good turnout tonight. Lots of new cars. I'm really enjoying this. A lot more pieces being kept this time, which is great because we don't need this spot getting shut down. We got like 3 squad cars watching our spot, so it's looking good right now. But oh my god, this S14 is clean. What's up?
From miles away. I love Nissan. That's it.
Dude, once I got Nismo in my name, I swore to it forever. Dude, this is clean. Holy. Thumbnail.
Yo, Brian's going crazy. Come on, dude.
Look at
you. Might be on camera.
I don't care, man.
Awesome.
How long have you had her?
A month, maybe a month and a half.
About. Nice. What have you done so far?
I tried doing blast pipes. That shit really didn't last long. Couldn't get over 2 grand without it getting, you know, ear piercing.
Really?
Yeah. I think when I do the motor swap, I'm gonna put the blast pipes back on.
Do you get pulled over a lot?
No, actually I didn't. And I daily drive it too, so it's kind of crazy. I don't know, it just performed a lot better with the exhaust that came on it. So I just swapped that back on.
It's beautiful.
No cracks in your dash at all.
No cracks.
I mean, this is a newer.
Probably about an inch by an inch rust on each fender on the bottom. But when I do the body kit and everything, it's a new paint job. It's gonna, you're not even gonna see it. So beautiful about it.
Beautiful. Yeah, man. All right,
put it
right here.
Thank you,
bro. What's up, guys? What's up? Will. You're the one who gave us a shout out, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what's up, man.
What's up? What's up, Will, guys? He's a man.
There's another dude that wrote with you, right? Huh? There's another dude that wrote with you, right?
Oh, no,
that's not you.
It's clean, though. Damn. I'll always have a spot for your Civics. Always. Are you? Come on. You gotta give me some. You gotta give me something.
Yeah, hold on. I got you. Nice.
I can do the. Yes, yes, money, money. Good shit, bro, good shit.
Oh, maybe you missed it.
I definitely, no, it probably was recording.
I definitely
met you.
I met you before.
Yeah, yeah. I was like, dude, I just saw you up close, so, you know, it was the lighting. How's it going, man?
Good.
Good, good. How's it going?
How you been?
Good, good.
You just got back, right?
Yeah, I heard there was a little.
Oh, where'd
you weren't here?
Yeah, no, those kids
did.
Oh,
This girl is standing.
His bumper.
What happened?
If you need any help, hit us up, bro. We got you.
Dude, I don't fucking know what's going on. It has like a. I don't know what the fuck that screech is.
Yeah.
I don't know if it's the actual turbo going.
It could be the turbo. It might hurt.
Tick, I know, is, I think, an exhaust leak because I broke the fucking bolt to the turbo.
Oh, it could be an exhaust
but
leak,
the,
actually.
No, but the screech has been happening, like, ever since I left the meet. I don't fucking know. It's pissing me off.
Oh, when somebody pops their hood.
Was that two Jay-Z swans?
This happens every time.
Like, listen, ready? That'd be the fucking turbo.
It's
going?
Definitely your turbo. It's definitely your turbo.
I wonder if the fucking bearings go.
Like one of them. You're leaking.
No. This just happened, but the screech has been happening for fucking like a week now.
ever take off the the pipe and check the player the spin on the inside?
No, I haven't yet. Well, that's why I was gonna take off the fucking the rear end the dump pipe, and then that's where I fucking snapped the bolt. So I know the ticking is definitely fucking from the exhaust.
It could be easily exhaust leak. I would just check shaft play. If not,
you
round up.
Yeah. So you got a lot to talk about. I think, you know, let's do it. If you're down, we can do it, man. We got the equipment and everything.
I haven't seen this kid in like forever. I see your car everywhere, but I don't know.
I've been working so much, man.
Dude, that's the same thing I did.
Yes, told the cops.
I've been honestly just working on the cars, selling cars.
Wait, there's a special little hand.
I was telling the cop, like, listen, this is
what
this guy is.
What? They got a special?
That was the last time we ever did that.
Damn, man.
That brings back fucking memories.
We don't want to say what it is, so.
Hey, man, everybody's got to have their thing. Like, honestly, I haven't seen. You have the Super out tonight?
No.
Okay.
It's at home right now.
It is. I love hosting these meets because people are so awesome. People are just too awesome. So that concludes. I didn't get to film too much tonight, but week three was amazing. People were awesome out there. Love meeting you guys. You guys are amazing. You positive people who are in the car community for the sport of it. It's really awesome, and I respect it.
Hey guys, we got Sean in the cut. Yo, Sean, say what's up.
What's up?
What's up? You say what's up. Now what's up?
We got three fucking fat dudes in the car.
Yeah, you know, this John. John. We got the sheriff in the cut.
Oh, shit, we got the popo.
Sheriff in the cut. Told him all that smack. Look at him over there. But he can't catch us. He probably can.
You know, I should wrap my seatbelt on.
Oh, shit.
Pass it over.
Get that seatbelt.
Pass it over.
And then here we go. We got to slow down because we're going over chain checks.
It's on.
Yeah.
Site for gas, for luxury cars. You don't put the gas in the car, you put the gas in the gas canister and then you bring the gas to the car. That's how you put gas in luxury cars. Oh fuck, how much is that? Only $5? Oh wait, yeah, that's right.
It's like that, man. Man.
Sponsored by Mommy and Daddy.
Okay.
Alright. Hey.
Let's try this.
Right.
I heard a pumping.
Yeah, it's a little pump. But it's not grabbing enough to actually start it.
Oh, Sean.
Let's cover those up and put that one.
Put something else there.
Yeah. Well, cut out three exhausts, I don't know.
So you see everybody over there with their cars. See all the guys that came out to help us and stuff. Then you see me. We're stuck here. Fucking car is not moving. Clutch is completely gone. We got Nismo Dre here. He's gonna be pulling around. So there's Nismo Dre.
Pull up behind us.
Dre. And then we got, what's his name again?
I forgot. Eric.
We got Eric here. And we're about to push this car over, man. Make this shit happen. Dre knows. So, you see we got Eric here. Backing it up.
Yeah.
Got all these guys here.
How many people
in this Apex squad, you know.
Show the lineup, we got Carmen.
We got the lineup. We got a fucking broken RT. I fucking hate rotary right now. But yo, we got the lineup. Yeah, you know, style, swag. Yeah, you know, all day, every day. And like I say, you already know. Our boy Nismo came out here, Nismo Dre. Hey guys, I'm back. Rodney, D1. We got our boy here.
What's up?
Eric. Thanks for helping us out, big time, man.
No problem.
Getting this in. I got the new wing.
Screws.
That's it. These are the brackets for the base.
Yeah.
So all you need is the screws.
It's gonna be nice. Sean's coming soon. We got the bumper off. No power, doors are down, not quite sure why.
It's always awesome pulling up and seeing everybody's cars out here.
Yeah, mine.
I'm so stuffy.
Oh, the sound's not working?
Move, Rodney, you're
gone. Alright, there you go. That's cool though, right?
Oh my god.
Nice.
Are you cheating? Come here.
Dude, you guys seriously are troopers for that. Like, honestly.
Bro, you didn't even see what we did. You just didn't guess that.
Are you cheating?
That's a good alternative.
It's like, dude, like, we broke three. Wait, stop.
But we broke two ratchets.
Yeah, well, this is a
soccer. I almost broke my zero turn ratchet.
My babies. Okay, you can take my pants.
Come on, take them off.
Right
now.
What happened?
He got it fixed.
Yeah, he told me. He said he was getting it fixed. He had cracked that, but now it... Oh, focus. Now it's looking good.
Look at this ugly dude.
You videotaping?
Right,
all right, listen. Right here, my dude, he's got the Apex muffler right here going into the fucking Borla turbo system.
Made by...
That's Borla turbo system right
made
here.
Made by.
No, it is Borla. That's what it's made by.
Made by.
Then no. Then back here, he's got the Go-Go Nitrous Express system that comes over here, and he's got a twin supercharger sitting right here with the boost line running to the steering wheel. That way you get maximum speed while you're turning. And over here, my dude, he's got the that's a short throw dipstick so that you get maximum oil throw. And back here, you got the power booster flux capacitor right here. This thing right here, you push the buttons of the steering wheel, it makes it look like you're in a Star Wars video. And you come back under here, he's got a Ford Mustang transmission, so he eats the curbs and crowds like no problem when he loses the race. And back over here, let me take you to this battery over here. Look out. This battery is 48 volts. It adds an extra 500 horsepower. It's a hybrid. This battery adds horsepower because it's a hybrid.
So today, John, you could do it. You could tell them what we're about to try for the third time today.
Third time's a charm. We have a impact wrench here. It's gonna fucking rip those nuts out. There is
you break it, you buy it.
There is that Sean driving or is that Rodney?
That's Rodney.
It's Rodney.
Yeah, I never knew what my car sounded like, but I've never seen.
You never, it's always an odd feeling, like actually hearing your car from a different perspective.
So I now understand what people are saying.
That banner looks fresh though.
Oh shit, how did my tires not scrape?
Alright, you fucked up, back up. Yep.
It's great.
Are you doing it back and forth?
Huh?
You doing it back and forth?
Back and forth?
Yeah. And you're pressing the R, right? R is supposed to take the bolts out.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. R is the top.
Yeah, R is the top. So do R for a little bit, tap forward, do R again.
Sometimes you gotta tighten it.
Yeah. While we're struggling to get these nuts loose, I got the strongest impact driver that they had at Home Depot, so I'm not understanding why it doesn't want to break it. So we're gonna rig up a breaker bar and try that. Last case is getting a torch. What are you doing over here, Sean?
Putting mesh on the holes.
Oh yeah, he just got made these new holes that actually look really clean. What is it actually to do? Increase airflow?
Yeah.
Increase airflow. Instant performance difference, you'd say?
He doesn't feel it.
What's up? What's up?
Not a big difference, but it's there.
Yeah. So he's cutting out some mesh to cover the hole so no birds get in there. But literally, I look away for 1 second and he already got his bump off. Like, dismantles this thing so fast. Boost is coming soon.
Hey, what's up? It's Rodney, D1, you already know. NSU Apex is on scene.
Hello.
Check out that. Phase one. Phase one on, you already know. All day, every day. Y'all gonna be able to see that soon.
Yeah, that's a phase you know, stay one tuned. Of
the
colors right here.
We got Sean right here, FRS Sean. You see him right there.
Okay.
Not wearing his shirt like he's supposed to be. Claims it's in a wash.
Yeah, so now
you know he's supposed to wear it. That shirt, you got a shirt and it's dirty. It don't matter, you wear it. Okay, maybe don't do that.
Yeah.
But you're about to take these cars out, have some fun. You already know. Show you what Initial Apex really does, what we really about.
Go we meet have up fun. With our buddy Tristan.
We're about to go meet up with Tristan.
He has a
Tristan needs a nickname. We ain't give him a nickname. But we'll see you in a second. You already know. All right, people, we're back. We're meeting up with Tristan. You see everybody over there. Got the FR slow. Nah, I messed with you. All right, go ahead. Say what's up. Say what's up.
What up?
You already know.
It's not the FR
who you repping? Who you repping?
Destroy Apex.
You already know. All day, every day. That's what we doing. Had to bring the GTR out to show this guy really how to play around with a real with a GTR. Cause you know the dude that owns it. He's a youngin, young whippersnapper. Never had a real car before. But I show him what's up. Show him the real roads. Don't know this guy, but hey, shout out. What's your name, man?
Steve, man.
You got Instagram?
No.
All right, so that's
fine. I don't really use it. I'm going to be honest, I don't really
use it. This is a Speed 3, right? Yeah. You told before.
Yeah, we talked before.
Speed 3 out here. You can see how this handles on the corners. I wish they made them all-wheel drive. Yo, Sean, he's talking shit.
You'll see.
Let him know what's up.
At least it's not as slow as when he first put them on.
You'll see.
So what are we about to do?
Jerk each other off up on Bear Mountain.
All right, no, don't believe
we're gonna,
that gay shit.
The other kind of Mexico that's over by the mountain of Mexico.
Bro, you're repping the Phase 1. People, check out the Phase 1. Take a minute to appreciate the Phase 1 line of clothing that's out here. Yo, it'll be available to the public soon, but right now, only the officials get that shit.
Thank you.
Yo, dude, I caught a lot of your shit, bro. You're fucking hauling ass, man. Holy shit, Ray needs to get the fuck out of here. Look at this, babe. Amazing. Yo, how did you guys feel about
that? For the vlog.
How did you guys feel about that?
My head's still kind of shaking, but it's good.
Have you ever driven like that before?
Yeah, I've hit that road like that before.
Solid as a rock, bro.
What do you think, Sean?
See this?
Sean was disgusting. Huh?
I have to go a little quicker.
Yo, Sean, this time? Yeah, I'm not going to die.
Break later.
Yeah. This time, we've got to keep up.
Well, this time, I want to see the GTR behind Sean.
Yeah.
Because I highly doubt that GTR is going to be able to keep up with Sean. Because Sean has a fucking 86. And everybody knows the 86, this legacy of cornering, excuse me. Everyone knows the 86 and its legacy to do with cornering. It's fucking epic. Fucking epic. But that GTR was fucking, you know, hauling ass. It's fun. We're about to do it again. We're just chilling out for now.
Yo, if you want a photo shoot, there's a spot up there.
To the time we're about to roll back out, roll back down the hill, GTR dude. But I mean, you can still see a little bit of the scenery here once it adjusts. Kind of fucking dark. Oh yeah, but there it goes. Look at that. Tell me that's not a beautiful picture right there. Let me take a picture. All right, took a picture. We got GTR Trist over here, about to do the backwards drive-through. This is gonna be so freaking hilarious. Well, technically it's not really backwards because he's on the right side. He's doing it.
Can I help you?
Yeah, she sounds weird. She sounds like she had a bad day.
Can I fucking help you?
Damn, I wish Ray told me how to fucking zoom in. Ray never told me how to fucking zoom in on this thing. Damn, what does this dude order? Yo, he ordered for everybody? Gosh. Well,
no cheating. You have to go straight out. No cheating.
Oh, yo. All right, so he has definitely earned a bunch of points. He is the real MVP.
What's up, guys? We only have 2 more days, or 1 more day before the event, and we're just picking up the speakers. We kind of got a little fucked over with the price of the speaker, so it kind of set us back a little bit.
This is MSTB Joint.
She's like, what is that? She's like, what is
Where
that?
Is Rodney?
He's down there. Come.
Aww.
We'll be back.
Bye. Bye bye.
She's not gonna wave to you?
Why are you leaving me? Bye-bye.
Fresh. Fresh. What's up?
I don't like that look.
I was thinking about how I was gonna fuck with you, and then I got to the shit. I don't know what to do.
I didn't like that look at all. Oh, shit.
My heart. Bro, this shit looks fucking fresh.
I got it does, man.
Tall shift knob in there.
I was just looking at that. It looks sick.
I can adjust it so it goes like taller and smaller.
Yo, you
is this four-wheel drive?
With Eli.
Definitely. Yeah, you know, you're definitely on our list, man. We gotta do a car and driver review with you.
Yeah.
Definitely. This is sick.
Up and down. The new founder. No, just kidding. This is
I was like, what the fuck? I was like, whoa. Are you coming out tomorrow?
No, I can't come out tomorrow.
No, she said she was coming out before, but now she's not coming out.
I wish I could.
I'm really digging this V-dub, though.
Yeah,
I
love that a lot.
Yo. That's a mean stance.
Color and the color of the wheels.
Look at that.
Terminals for my battery is wired to the
back. Dude, you can't put a finger in there. What?
The fucking color.
Look at that.
This bar plus the wheels is fucking fire.
You like it?
Oh. Dude, does it rub?
Oh, those
because I'm like, it looks like a little bit of meat is like a little scrubbed off, but yo, this is sick.
They're work reps, but look at who that. Gives a shit? We don't live in a perfect world. We all have reps. Goddamn.
Thank you.
Okay, look.
Actually,
it
came
gold. Hi. Babe.
Yeah.
We need to step our game up.
I know. She or he? I forget.
It's a she.
It's a she. Does she get really hot?
Yeah.
She hates the heat.
I got her from
Pennsylvania.
Really? She's like, okay. I love huskies. Husky and German Shepherd.
Home now. It's 11:21, and I'm still up. I gotta get up at like 4:30. There's a lot to do in the morning.